Another thing is two players for me that stood out within this game. Firstly, I have to say Prince Dau. I mean, you showed your class, bro. I mean, you showed your class. You showed why you are Bafana Bafana's best player without a doubt. You were making runs. You were cutting off defenders. The dribbling was still there. And I think for me, what highlighted your performance was the pass to Keegan Dolly. That was a defense-splitting pass that, you know, I mean, that was a class pass to find Keegan Dolly in the way that you did. And big ups to you. I think you put in a real shift. Second one for me, which is my man of the match for me, is Madisha. Madisha. Big ups, man. Big ups on your performance, man. Had it not been for you, I reckon Zambia would have probably won by 5 goals here. You know, 5 or 4 goals. There were even times where he covered for Tsatswayo, and that's the captain. You covered for Tsatswayo in many, many occasions. You cleared off the ball. You even, there was a point where you even like laid down and you blocked the ball with your back, which was pretty decent. And for me, you're my man of the match. Pestau, you showed your class too as well, man.